your face and wonder, were you once an outcast too?